That's another big dog down.
You seen Jericho?
Not since he finished shooting up the place.
Not sure how much choice he had.
Well, maybe not this time. But enough of you two hanging around here if you're making this kind of trouble. You owe me.
For what?
For the mess you made. The two of... Well, say.
You ready? It's time.
Yeah, I'm ready.
It's time for all of this to end. Time for you to make your fortune. Where's that damned hound of yours? You'll need him. So this is it. They're here. All of them.
Yeah. There's a reclamatorium up ahead. The Black Serpents have been holed up there for quite a while by the look of things.
The Silver Talon is with them.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. I followed those hired guns back here yesterday after you drove them out of Martyr's End. There's more where they came from, though. What's left of those Goliaths, the Stim Dogs, they seem pretty sure somebody owes them.
They're not the only ones.
Okay. And there are how many ways in?
Two that I could find.
Well then, that sounds like a plan to me. Take your pick, my friend. See you on the inside.
Like hell.
Remember, this is it. This ends now. We have the Silver Talon trapped. No mistakes. It's time to take her down.
That's PT right there!
Ah!
Corp starch factory. Never seen one before. Well, let's see how many more bodies it's gonna take to finish this thing.
Up top. Get up there. I'm on my way. Thank you.
I'm close. Get here, Jericho.
Satisfaction be in that for either of us. Me shooting you dead like that, right where you are now. I want to know who sent you. Who are you working for?
No one. No one sent me. There's a bounty on your head. I've come to take it.
Well, I'm glad you came. You have something I want too. Perhaps we can trade for it.
What?
That thing in your head. It's going to prove that I'm innocent.
The hell? What do you mean?
The cerebral implant. She killed Virax to get it. Didn't you, Yelena?
Cal. Working for the old man again.
I don't like what I'm hearing, Jericho. You know her?
An old problem. One I thought I'd dealt with a long time ago. Why did you come back, Yelena?
Because it is my right, Cal. Just like it's yours.
Jericho.
That wasn't very wise.
I am a scion of a noble house. I may wander, but to return is my birthright. And that thing in your little friend's head is going to prove that they betrayed me.
No one betrayed you, Yelena. You went too far. I gave you one last chance.
Too far? Feeding every other noble in the spire on the grave. Ancient technology and the means to live for 1,000 years.
There are ways, and there are ways. Some are forbidden. You know why they turned against you.
No. They turned against me to deny their own sins. They cast me out, and they sent you to kill me.
And I gave you a way out. I told you, leave, never come back. No one will ever be any the wiser.
10 years dwelling in the poisoned wastes, and all the while they're idling, reveling up above, off-world. Thanks to the gifts I gave them, the things I found for them down here, in this wretched place. The things I risked everything to find for them. Treasures beyond value.
You did it for the thrill, Yelena. There's no other reason for this life. You're just like me. Only you don't want to admit that to yourself. You took too many risks. You made too many mistakes. And the biggest one was coming back after all this time.
Mistakes are something the two of you have in common, Jericho.
You? You're working for little Lord Hellmore here, too.
Oh, no. But there are plenty who'd love to know what he's been up to. Letting the likes of you escape for whatever he got in return.
Then tell me, who? Who sent you?
You know it already.
My father.
Lord Gitalis, the very same. You've made far too much trouble. And it ends now.
Oh, damn it!
You're as bad as he is. You've no right to that bounty with the things you've done. Leave her to me. Get out of here and I'll let you live.
Let me.
You have no idea what you've done.
Expect to be made.
You're mine.
Kalmos, get her!
You're just a pawn in all of this. You can't imagine your folly.
Say it has been a pleasure.
The Shadow. Who was he? Those things he said about you.
Him? Some underhive thug looking to make a name for himself by doing terrible things for those better than him. It's a shame we had to meet the way we did, really.
You lied to me, Jericho. We were chasing the Silver Talon, and you knew who she was all along. You helped her escape in the first place.
All true. Or not. There are things I won't have revealed either way. You should consider yourself lucky that I'm taking a chance. But that's it. We're done. Even. Quits. Take the body and claim your bounty.
What are you gonna do?
I'm going to get rid of that fool, the Shadow. Properly. Now go. Get back to Martyr's End. Get what you deserve.
Hellmore curse you, Jericho!